How to make a freeze ray from a compressed air can. Turn it upside down.